I give you Hercules!
This is a parting gift to my father. I want you to have it.
The peace between our houses will be sealed when my heir, Prince Hippocles, will take the Princess of Crete to be his wife.
Doesn't matter where we go, we shall escape them.
I understand you're having some trouble with the arrangements we've made. You sail to Egypt tomorrow.
I wish you endless victories in the battlefield, brother. Because if you return here, I will kill you.
Your destiny will take you further from love than you can imagine.
Tomorrow, Hercules will be but a memory.
I cannot bear it. I know what's in store.
No, you do not.
I will not stop until I've returned to the princess.
Tonight, we fight for our lives!
How will you offer these people their salvation
when you cannot even save yourself?
Where is your strength now, half-god?
Hercules, you are a son of Zeus. Embrace your father. And he will discover powers that you never imagined.